sequence of events. Hello friends, how are you? I am Parrot and I welcome you all to this lesson. In this video, we will learn about the sequence of different activities. Today is Chotu's school holiday and he is going to see the fair in the evening. Chotu is very excited to go to the fair, so today he is up early. He got up to clean his teeth as soon as he got up and then he takes a shower.
Chotu, get ready quickly and come for your breakfast.
Chotu comes for breakfast after bathing.
Mom, breakfast is very tasty.
Chotu eats food comfortably. And then he goes out to play with Sonu. Chotu and Sonu played with a ball first. And then they kept cycling for a long time. Chotu comes back home after cycling. Chotu comes back home and eats his lunch for the day. After eating, he starts watching TV. Chotu is now eagerly waiting only for the evening. He is very excited to go to the fair. Children, do you remember what Chotu has done since morning today? Alright, let's see. Here is the routine that Chotu followed. Hey children, what did Chotu do after brushing his teeth? Yes, that's right. After brushing his teeth, Chotu went to take a bath. And can you see what Chotu did before going to play with Sonu? Tell. You are right. Chotu had his breakfast before going to play. It is evening and Chotu is ready to go to the fair. Chotu arrives at the fair with his friend Sonu. There he saw a pot maker making a pot. Children, do you know how a pot is made? Come, let's see what Chotu and Sonu are looking at. First, the pot maker has poured water into the dry clay to make a pot.
After adding water, he kneaded clay well with his hands. After that, he keeps the clay on the wheel and rotates it. And then wetting his hands, rotating the wheels, gives shape to the clay. And as soon as it comes in shape, he separates the pot from the wheel with the help of a thread. After detaching it from the wheel, the raw pot is baked.
And then the pot becomes ready. So children, this was the order of the process of making a pot. Chotu and Sonu were standing there watching this. And then Chotu said, "Come on Sonu, let's go and try to make a pot." Chotu and Sonu went to make a pot. So hey kids, that's all for today. And in this video, you learned about the sequence of different activities. In the next video, we will see some more examples of different activities and their order. Till then, bye-bye kids!
Examples of sequence of events. Part 1.
Hello kids, in the previous video you learned about the sequence of different activities. In this video we will see some examples of different activities and placing them in order. Chotu and Aarti are talking while coming home from school.
Aarti, today I had a lot of fun in school.
Really, Chotu? Tell me about it.
Today when you went to fill your bottle with water, Madam praised me a lot. She was saying that I always complete my work on time.
Oh wow, Chotu, when do you do your work, tell me?
You know, Aarti, I finish all my homework as soon as I reach home. Only then I go to play. So Aarti, what do you do first when you reach home?
Chotu, I get tired after going home from school. So then I sleep first and only then I do some other work.
Hey children, can you tell what Chotu does when he reaches home first? Yes, he finishes his homework first. And what will Chotu do after studying? Absolutely right, kids. After studying, he will go and play. The next day, Chotu's class, his madam asked everyone to write their routine. Chotu also wrote down his routine. Let's see the routine that Chotu follows. Chotu got up early in the morning to go to school. Then he got ready and had breakfast. After that, he went to school and studied. Then came back from school in the afternoon and had food. And then he studied again. After studying, he went to play with his friends. And then went to sleep after having dinner. This was Chotu's routine. So children, have you ever thought about your routine? Here are some activities that take place throughout the day. Children, can you tell which of these activities we do in the morning? Yes, in the morning we bathe and brush our teeth. And now, can you tell us what do we do in the evening? You are absolutely right, children. We play in the evening and we also study. These are the activities that happen at different times throughout our day. So that's it, kids. That's all for today. In this video, we have seen some examples of different activities and we also learned their order. In the next video, we will see the sequence of some more activities. Till then, bye-bye, kids.
Examples of sequence of events. Part 2.
Hello children. In the previous video, we saw some examples related to the sequence of different activities. In this video, we will see some more examples related to the sequence of activities. The bird has nestled on a tree near Chotu and Pinky's house, children. They both see the birds every day. Come, let's see what are they talking about today.
Hey Pinky, look, today this bird has some eggs in its nest.
Yes, Chotu, and they look so cute.
Look, how is this bird cleaning its eggs and then sitting on them and keeping them warm.
Yes, you are right. Now come on, Chotu. We will come again tomorrow and see these eggs. Let's go home for now.
Pinky and Chotu come to see the eggs every day. One day they saw that out of all, one of the eggs had hatched. And as the egg hatched, one chick came out of it. His eyes were not open yet. He was lying comfortably. After a few days, when Chotu and Pinky came, they saw that the chick's eye had opened and he was trying to stand. And after a month, Chotu and Pinky saw that that chick was flying. One day he flew so far that he felt that he had lost his way back. But then he looked back and saw that his mother was flying behind him. Seeing his mother, the fear was gone, and after some time, the two returned to their nest. Chotu and Pinky enjoyed watching that bird. Hey kids, you enjoyed it too, didn't you? So you have seen how the birds grow up. So kids, that's all for today. And in this video, we learned about the sequence of different activities. I hope that you understood this topic properly today. Bye, kids!